open up a crawfish, peel the tail off, you slurp it. And then sometimes, if you want, you can take off the tail, or you don't have to. But I usually like to take off the tail. And you crack the shell. Kind of hard. But I'm sure I can do it. My name is Savannah. Hi. Make sure you don't drop the crawfish. The most hardest thing about picking up, doing crawfish is picking off the shell. Make sure nothing's on it, or the poop shell. It's yucky to eat. And then after you do all this stuff, this is what you do. Eat it. Bye.